Hello, my friends, now I'll teach you how to make shisha. Very good. First, you need a bowl. Now, I've cut myself some aluminium foil here. I have to fold it in half. Wait a moment, guys. Now I put the foil inside the shisha bowl. It's easier to clean after your shisha session. We have to fold it in half, guys. Here is how. You do this and it will be okay. You see, everything is good. You have strong shisha bowl with strong shisha inside of it. After we're done, we have to make some holes in the bowl so air can pass through the foil. I've done this. Alright, guys. You see, it looks perfect. Now, we have to put the shisha in the bowl, right here. Now, I would like to smoke some Schwabski hookah. Yes, and Afrikanski tsar and Graf Dracul. It's very good. Look at this hole. It looks very nice. I will use this for my shisha bowl, right here. You watch me how to do it. First, you grab your fingers here. You grab some tobacco and put it like this. Put it like this. And put it like this. Everything's done here. Now, we're going to the next hookah, tobacco. I'm done with the tobacco. Now I'm going to fold some aluminium foil in four and put it on top the bowl. Here it goes. You have to fold it, but I can't with one hand, so I'll put the foam down. It's done. Now I have to. I've put it like a drum on top of the bowl. So I need now to put some holes in the foil. Like that. All the surface should be covered in holes. So the air can pass through it. We're done with our shisha bowl. It looks very beautiful, my friends. No, my friends, we have to fill our hookah with ice. So when we smoke the shisha, it should remind us like that. It should remind us for the Siberian winter. It should be very cold. Very cold smoke. It's very nice, my friends. Look how it's done. We don't have to save any ice. We got plenty of it here. Yes, that looks very good, my friends. Now, after filling it with water, it's done. And after filling it with water, it should be okay. We don't save any ice. We've got plenty of it, guys. It's done, my friend. We fill this with water. Now we have to put the shisha bowl on top of the hook. It looks very nice. Put this metal crown on top. So it looks like a tsar. It looks very nice, my friends. We put our charcoal on top.